So what you're about to hear is our first attempt at a musical.
Everybody ready? And the one, and a two, and a
three, two, one, go!
Too bad that didn't kill me.
A group of young students sold drugs to police officers.
Here's your drugs, mister.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
Don't do drugs or else.
You'll die!
They ate lunch in this town again.
Back in the 90s.
An old school kid named Justin
Beebler.
Ate children.
All day, every day.
When a very pretty girl showed up. Justin, what drew you to Naomi initially?
I don't know.
She has no style. She has no grace.
This girl
has a face.
These kids need to learn.
Their actions have consequences.
I've got a confession.
What the heck?
I hate
Voltron.
You what?
Whoa, just take it easy, man.
This is illegal, you know.
I had no idea.
What are you warned? Then your actions have consequences.
Justin would later find out it's
illegal.
I hate
Voltron.
Justin was arrested.
1 million years, dungeon.
Please, have mercy.